Okay. Both have Donkey Kong, but can BurgerFi conquer the Wi-Fi DK legend? Okay, let's go Fountain. Maybe he'll pay me more if I kiss him. What? This is definitely unbiased commentary. I haven't seen the BurgerFi Fox before. I've only seen like two games of him. What I'm watching is delayed. That's great. Rare Fountain Bile is coming out for Squad Strike. Ripping the colors of the Golden Deer, his favorite house. Ox Fox off of the Laggy Recovery. How will Incineroar fare against the distant beaming Violet? He lands ends a low in the whip. He is gonna kill Violet. Is there even in? Someone get over here and help me out. BurgerFi evening out the stocks. Incineroar is Incineroar, and this is the ledge. Now he's fighting the Yoshi. I blame Smash for my hatred of Yoshi. Yeah, Smash taking it out, but now Fountain's out here with his main. He's just laying down on the pressure. This is a close game right here. And the Kaboom. Can the hero slay the evil? Place the Psycho. The lame up air kills. Man, what the fuck? Okay, Why are they labeled red left to game two. Jackson has swapped out the Byleth for the Rosalina. Never seen the Jackson throws of a fart. And Burgerfly takes it off for the first set. Look, he is now on his hero. Perhaps trying to take out as much as he can with hero before stopping DK for the fight. I'm a hurrah. Made this combo hurt even harder than it would have usually. All the men from early on in the sock is gone right now. I'm just looking for a clean way to kill him. You can have the game. Back air kills him. We might be having a game three on our hands. But Yoshi is annoying, so. We've got an even game again. This time it's DK versus Yoshi at the end. Will Jackson take to a game three, or will we have a two-game set? Ding-donging doesn't kill the savage beast, but will DK prevail? Going to prevail. And Jackson takes to game three. Oh, is my definitely not biased against Yoshi commentary. Jackson pulling out the duck, the piranha plant. Oh, Burgerfy saving his Cinnawar for last this time. Fountain using the same in lineup, using the same form, but different lineup. How will his new point character fit? Piranha Plant's a unique choice, but not one that I'd approve of. But Burgerfy's Fox is making quick work of a plant. Just like any strong weed plant is staying around as long as he can. This is the wrong option to punish. And plant dies. Just take the slot quick with Hero on if he wants to even stand back up. We haven't gotten the traditional Jackson whack, so maybe he'll pull that at some point. Will Burgerfy run away with the game? No? No, Jack still has a chance. You get that Kaioken going right now. And he wasted on shoot. But she takes trucking down to the last stock. Will DK take it home? Or will DK get sent into the stratosphere? And Jackson, the people's TO, loses.